Hello coffee friends, I decided to make this video to show you all the settings on your Delonghi Dedica so that you don't have to go rummaging around for your user's manual. So let's get right into it. Enter the settings menu by hitting this steam button until the buttons start flashing. Now each of these buttons represents a different setting. The one on the left is for the coffee temperature. The one in the middle is for the water hardness, and the one on the right is for the auto off. As you see here, we went right back into the main menu, so we have to enter the settings menu again. So now let's go through each setting. I'm going to choose the button on the left first for setting the coffee temperature. So this represents low, medium, and high. I'm going to choose high. That light blinked twice to let me know that it saved the setting. Let's enter the settings menu again and enter the water hardness. So we're going to choose the middle button for that. And the left is for soft, middle is medium, and right is hard. We have hard water. So I'm going to set it to hard water. Okay, that setting was saved. Let's enter the settings menu a third time and enter the auto off or standby. So we're going to choose the button on the right for that. The left button is for 9 minutes, the middle is for 30 minutes, and the right is for 3 hours. I'm going to choose 30 minutes. And now that setting has been saved. So as far as the standby goes, 30 minutes is a good happy medium for me. 9 minutes and the machine turns off too early, and 3 hours is just too long in my case. But if you like to keep your cups warm, maybe 3 hours is a good choice for you. Let's take a look at how to reset the machine to the default settings. In order to do that, I'm going to enter the settings menu again. Okay, and open the steam knob. Then we're going to press the button on the left. And now you see all the lights are flashing and it's being reset to the default settings. These two lights flashing mean we have to turn the steam knob back off. And now your machine is reset to the default settings. I hope that this short video was helpful. Please leave me a like, and if you would like to subscribe to the channel. Thanks a lot, guys, and happy coffee drinking.